And this particular bowl here, I'm making a couple of them. I got this one here was a plain one. And then this one here, I'm putting these lines in it. And then I have to file a design around the top, and then I'll polish it. It's called a spluted bowl.
How did you make the lines?
I have to, once the bowl is made, I have to fill it up with pitch or tree sap. And then I take little tools, they're called chasing tools, and I can hammer, I just take